It's a straightforward job. There's a mast on the roof with a microwave antenna that's been pushed out of alignment by some recent high winds. We just need to get up there and realign it with a few turns of a 17mm spanner. Simple stuff. That's wet, warm air from the aircon. Nothing toxic. Locate the first nut on the azimuth adjustment assembly, the one on your side of the bracket. Get your spanner on that and slacken it. Perfect! Job done!